There are two nodules in the left lobe, a moderately hypochoic in the upper and a minimally hypochoic in the lower part. The latter has lobulated dorsal borders. The upper lesion has microcalcifications and the borders are lobulated. The tip of the needle is clearly visible on US guided aspiration.